Okay. Black Knight, Greataxe. This is the path that I take. I'll bring up the map here. And this is where you start. I saw somebody else's video where you like drop down. It's at a different bonfire. This ain't that. This is my comfortable path, I would call it. You only fight four guys, and then it's like a 10-second run back to the bonfire. Unless you got it on your first try, which just makes you a fucking dick. Alright, I can speed some of this up. I'm recording after the fact, so... Yeah, that current axe that I'm using is the one you get off the first mimic, which I actually re-enchanted to be raw instead of deep. Sometimes you need girth instead of length, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, before I started filming, I came in here and I interrupted these guys, and I was tanking him while the poison monkey was stabbing him in the back. That was actually pretty funny. This is a much more efficient way to do it. Yeah, I gotta say, if you had any anxiety about fighting Black Knights, farming him like this will cure you of that. Because, you know, the first time you see him, it's like, oh god, Mr. Black Knight's not the face. But now it's just like, fuck you, pay me. Nice romantic double kill. So anyways, yeah, that's it. And, if that's what you needed, good luck. Go to it. Feel free to keep watching and see if I get mines. Oh, he dropped something. Uh-oh, what is it? What is it? Is it the axe? I certainly thought it was. I was so naive back then. I don't know. I for some reason had my heart set on getting this black axe. Because I felt like I needed a big-ass weapon. I did get that winged halberd off the Fat Knights. That one's nice because you can actually enchant that with different stuff. This one you can't. Because it's already maxed out with its maximum blackness. Oh, good for me. Oh, disappointment. You can smell it. The disappointment is steaming off of me. And I did get that fume sword. How big of an asshole was that guy? I didn't realize you needed like 50 strength to fucking use it though. It's like Quagmire in that episode of Family Guy when he walks out of the house after jacking off for like a week. His arm's all huge. That's what you need to wield that thing. Alright, and there it is, boys and girls. It was about 13 tries or so, I'd say. I wish you the best of luck. And, as always,
stay in the sun.